What's going on, folks? I am back with some more action. So, this doesn't make sense because I'm not meant to be going this way. Does that make sense? Which means, if we go like this, then go like that, then there should be a door. Oh, okay, you do this. Wow, I'm so blonde, guys. I'm so blonde. Forgive me. I think the boss is after this bit, if I remember correctly. It's going to spawn loads of enemies, you can just tell. Oh, don't say this was an extra bit and I didn't need to do it. Oh, I was gonna say you can run past all these guys, but clearly didn't let me run past it. Oh, why is it spawning me in such an arsehole location? Oh, at least we know where to go, guys, you know. Suck out. Well, I'm gonna break that ting and I'm gonna run back here. I don't think I need to even do anything else, man. Unless it locks me in. No, it doesn't even lock me. Oh, okay, it locks me in. But the next room, I don't think you actually need to fight them. You can just hit the door. And I'm pretty sure you just need to jump down and then the door's already open, if I remember correctly. Three. Alright, watch. Yeah, see? I just need to jump through. Yes, get me out! Yes, thank God. Now all I need to do is jump down, if I remember, if I was still a kid. In secondary school, getting Tekken 5 for the first time. No, there's some more. Need to break. There's something that needs to go down here. I think you have to definitely break these things though. What? Nah. Hashtag real life. Replying to people. Okay, I'm a bit confused. Oh, I know what you do. Okay. Wait for this thing to spawn back up here. This part should be the finale then, really. I think you just have to smash this down here, hit this, then run to this, hit that. But I need to do it all obviously quicker than this. Yeah, I need to do it all in one go basically, no mistakes. Oh, get a life. I don't know, they just, you know what it is, yeah? They just want attention, that's all it is. No? No one gives these guys attentions. They want my signature. Yeah, there's the fucking final block. Oh, the wall saved me. Now, get me out of this place. Well, there's obviously going to be some enemies I have to fight down here. Obviously. Poor Fiend, I mean Brian Furies. You're smashed. Super Smash Brothers. I'm trying to throw him over there. Oh my god, double flips! Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you being serious? Oh yeah, look, that one looks like a demon. Oh shit, get owned! Bye! Sick. Open sesame. Durian. Alright, now hopefully this is the last bit. Here it is. No, it's not. Let's see if there's any health in this. There it is. Full health. Because we're going to fight the boss. Yes, my name is Borat. High five. High five. My name's Borat. I got the entrance door over there. Just have to go for the blue doors. I got five wives. Four of them are females, and one of them is a donkey. I think this is like some weird boss man that has nothing to do with John. Yeah, see, it's weird. I'm sure one of them lets down the shield. Or do you have to defeat these clowns first? Go do Spinneroonie somewhere else, man. I think it's wherever that purple thing goes. Oh shit, it goes towards me though. Gone there. Oh, I've done messed up. Fucking hell, I didn't even see it, man. It's a bit unfair, isn't it? I'm just jumping just in case it just sways past. Andale, andale, way! Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck's sake, guys. What are you playing dead for? Some more enemies should spawn? Or not? Where's it going? Alright, let's go. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, too late. Jesus. Oh shit, I got clothesline man off. Straight. I'm ready for you, man. Bring your goons. Goon squad? Oh, we went under this time. Alright, there it is. Oh, shit! What a cheeky little shit. You just have to concentrate on the blocks, I guess. You just have to do that, innit? More or less. Shit, he's twisting his arm. Got no more life left. Oh, that's bullshit. Guys, I'm gonna have one more attempt. If we don't get it on the next attempt, I am editing out and I'm going to put in the real thing. We're editing it all out and I'm just going to put the real thing in. Or I might just make a decision after, to be fair. Why does it play the annoying music as well? I just noticed. God damn you, man. We'll have to get this done on every first attempt. Is it gone? Oh, okay. Oh, you really pick and choose, don't you? One goes. So why are you even bothered spawning? See your lettuce and your eater. There he is, the sneaky little shit. Jun, man. It's when he was unknown. It's unknown's orb. What do you got from there, bro? You just fight him like I actually is, to be fair. Some of them roll back, some of them don't. It depends where you hit them. Jumped out of the way, just in case I get knocked off. Oh, see you later, rats. There was only two to pick from. Little shit. Went to the other one instead. Haha, your enemies are no match for me. That's why you're not spawning them anymore. Nothing really happened. I thought it's. Oh, okay, now it happened. Oh, you have to be quick with that little shit. so annoying. Best thing to do is just get on that platform, I think, and just hold block. It just pushes me back though, that's the only thing. Well, that's bullshit, man. You have to go in the middle. It's a shit game. Yes, screw you. Screw you. Give me John back. She is my mother, and I love her. And that rhymed. Let's see if there's any story behind this. We got there in the end, guys. Okay, Jin wondered what he had destroyed. He felt the power of the runes fade away. Then the earth shook, and Ogre appeared, much stronger than before. The runes had been a seal? Created by those who fought Ogre, these runes had sealed Ogre from the world. Ogre went straight for the outside world. The devil inside Jin welled up, hungry for a fight. Then Ogre stopped. Jin knew that Ogre was waiting for him, calling him to fight to finish him off. Jin, straining to control the devil, headed off for this final battle. Well, looks like he's fighting Devil Druid Ogre again. Hopefully there's no more puzzles. Oh shit. Right guys, I'm gonna pause it. We clearly got another stage. I thought that was the end of it. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Find me in the next episode. Peace.